Ukrainian armed forces fighters from the 24th Brigade attacked the Russian army's position. One of the troops escaped the onslaught, while the rest were destroyed. After some time, Russian army men attempted to retake the lost position, but were unsuccessful and were forced to retire.